TVB actress Kate Tsui showbiz career is certainly looking up. The 32-year-old former Miss Hong Kong winner's recent dramas Lies of Omission and the now showing Forensic Heroes 3 are both set to be Hong Kong's highest rated dramas this year. In Singapore to promote her new dramas, Kate is proving to be quite the traveller.
Prague，布拉格，维也纳，然后是Frankfurt。有没有认得出你呢？哎，有啊，其实有啊，有很多，因为Prague是很多游客的地方。对对，有，我在那个Prague的那个Old Town的那个地方，还在，我自己戴着墨镜，这么大的墨镜，然后我自己在走来走去，突然之间，哎，捶地上，捶地上，捶地上，然后有一个母女，有个mother and daughter， 他们去旅行，然后他们认得出我，那么我们还在那个拍照。
Well, it's certainly a well-deserved break for Kate. Just a few months ago, her schedule was so hectic that she did not even have time for medical leave, despite having suffered a back injury.
是怎样弄到的呢？是拍那个《法证先锋3》的时候，因为在开拍的时候，怎么说？ 这个 Madam Lin 啊，在里面的角色，她是一个很爱美的 Madam， 是特别爱美的一个 Madam。她穿的那个四川的高跟鞋的靴子，跟这个一样吗？跟现在这个差不多吧。然后那个靴子呢，去跑楼梯，然后追捕那个匪徒嘛。然后我一直在跑，然后要 jump over 几个 stairs， 然后呢，就在 jump 的时候不小心就是扭到我的那个背部那个，不都 OK 了。然后我的 acupuncture， 10 times and because I have to still go back to work 。Yeah， 我一直在工作，没有请假，因为怕耽误他们的档期。哎呀，不要请假，所以我一直在不开工的时候就去做那个 acupuncture， 然后都蛮幸运的，都 OK， 反正现在都没事。
Now that she has recovered from a back injury, we suppose she's in a better mood for romance.
你是说你有在 you're seeing somebody, right?
So not seeing somebody， 就是约会了。
Do you still have time for that?
At the moment, yes, because I'm not doing drama, so I still have a lot of free time sometimes, you know, between this and that, you know. I'm just basically doing more events, functions, and promotions everywhere right now, and just 唱歌、当台或者是宣传 So it's okay, so give me more time to get to know somebody, somebody else, and myself even.
Okay.
So it's pretty good.
Do you prefer dating men who is from the same industry or
no? Definitely not. If I have a choice, I won't choose anybody from the entertainment industry.
Okay.
Yeah.
Isn't it hard to get someone who is not within the industry to understand your filming schedule? You know, your working hours.
I think it's all about communication.I think, of course, it's going to be hard. It's going to be tough. That's why I want to pick a more sophisticated man, like more mature, a bit mature, you know, older than me, that can take care of me. I don't want Lang Zai. I don't need Lang Zai.
You don't need Lang Zai.
I don't need Lang Zai. And as long as he's pretty, he's good to me, good to my family, and sophisticated, have a sense of humor. That's good.
Does he have to be rich? Richer than you?
More earning power than me would be good.
Okay.
Practicality and honesty. Then does Kate's TVB colleague Selena Lee also share the same preference? More on this beauty in our other clips.